The Swiss bank, Maerki Baumann, has proclaimed that it will start to allow funds operations related to cryptos like mining and getting payments for rendering services. This choice turns them the second Swiss bank to allow funds fiat coming from this kind of activities after Falcon Private Bank proclaimed they would start to provide this alternative back in July last year. This choice is because majority people started to see the hardships in being capable to protect their money yielded by operations with cryptos within the Switzerland borders. The vast population chose to carry them to Bank Frick of Liechtenstein, which allows said funds and offers much support with investments in cryptos. The rest of Switzerland's financial institutions reject this form of transactions since they regard these digital assets to have come from illicit operations or due to its difficulty to be verified if they agree with anti-money laundering regulations.